Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. It's good to see you again. I'm going to start playing tonight with the Piano Sonata number 194 by Domenico Scarlatti. I'm going to play some jazz after that. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Very lovely piece. I was talking to a friend a few days ago about our preferences at this point of life. To go not for the kill, not for the big scary either major or minor events, and not for dark depression, but to go for the emotions and feelings that are in the middle. They're not that easily described with words. The mixed colors, muted colors, things that are not as clear as you would explain to a five-year-old, although I've never done that myself. I told the five-year-olds how everything is not usually zero or 100, but somewhere there in the middle. I'm gonna play some jazz music, and the first tune I'm playing tonight is called Margarine. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Lovely, lovely piece of music. I'm gonna play a ballad now, which is to say slow and relaxed and beautiful. This one is called Imagination. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Imagination. The tune that I was introduced to by my first ex-wife, who used to sing that, and I've played that with her quite a few times in all sorts of interesting creative keys. You know how vocalists are. You might work on it in F, and they'll ask you to sing it in F sharp at the gig. In either case, I'm gonna play one more tune. This one is called Jada, and that's a lovely, very old piece of music. And now I'm starting to think what I'm gonna do with this. Let's see what happens. Traditionally, it's the kind of cakewalk, ragtime, stride piano, that kind of thing. And something tells me that I might go a different route, but let's see what actually happens. And it's always easier to talk about things after. Thank you. Well, that was fun. Thank you so much for listening. I hope to see you sometime soon. I hope to see you in person if you are in Atlanta area. And in either case, my name is Misha Stefanuk. I'm signing off for today.